New this morning, rent prices are falling slightly in Denver. ApartmentList.com says an average one-bedroom apartment will cost you around $1,060 a month. Two-bedroom apartments will set you back closer to $1,350 a month, but those prices are low when compared to other metro cities. A two-bedroom apartment costs you in Denver $1,350, as we mentioned, but it's about $200 more in Aurora. You can see they just keep going up in Castle Rock, Thornton, and $1,870 in Parker.